Going. Fusion, we're starting somewhat on time. Let's do this. Here we go. I am super sore from my legs. If you're not sore, you're doing something wrong. But my legs are killing me. Let's get it. Here we go. So if you're not eating tortillas, if you're not eating bread, which is tortillas, pastas, all that junk, all that stupid shit that's real cheap, you should have lost weight. Also, if you're doing everything correctly, the bottom half feels super tight and super good, but it hurts. Let's stretch. Ready? Legs open. Machine, this is the month. Remember, I'm going to be pushing you every single workout. All right, here we go. Down. 5, 6, ready, bounce. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Stop. 3, arms up. Stretch it out. 5, 4, 3, 2, and halfway right here. Ooh, we did some Monday. This is why my hammies are killing me today. Hold it. Now bring it lower if you're not feeling what I'm feeling. And women, the hips, the hippos are burning right now. Hold it. 5. If they're not burning, look, that sumo squat that I'm doing incorrect. Bring it. Ooh, bring it in. And now you start feeling a little cut burn. I felt the cut burn. Hold it there. 5. 4 right here. 20 bounces. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Hands roll up. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Breath. You're doing good? All right, all right. Here we go. So this month and next month, why? Because Thanksgiving's coming up. And basically, you need to eat right. I'm going to be mentioning it. So if you love greasy ass Mexican food, this channel is not for you. Click. But I know you guys want to lose weight. That's why you're here. You want to look good. You want to look sexy. You want to live a long time. So please, I'm going to be on your ass for the next 2 months about food. Otherwise, there will be nothing to give thanks for on that giving day. Okay? Here we go.
Gordito, no más grasa ni azúcar ni harina, ni más golosinas que así me domina. Y pa' colmo mi piel chaparrita con amor me grita desde la cocina. Pa' colmo mi piel chaparrita con amor me grita desde la cocina. ¿Quieres que te guise un chicharrón, un pedazo de jamón, o prefieres pollo frito, mi amorcito? Muy sabroso el chicharrón, tu pollito y tu jamón, pero ahorita nada de eso, cariñito. ¿Qué es lo que te pasa, corazón? Siempre has sido comelón, si te me pones tu moño de gordito. No, muchas gracias, pero no, el doctor ya me ordenó que me pase el cinturón. Es que me sube el colesterol, mi amorcito, me sube el colesterol. Es que me...
How we doing? Feeling great? Good job. All right. Breathe through your nose, exhale through your mouth. All right, here we go.
Every day I'm hustling. 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 Every day I'm. Every day I'm hustling. 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 Every day I'm. Every day I'm. Every day I'm hustling.
You think you're fucking with, I'm the fucking boss. 745, white on white, that's fucking Ross. I cut them wide, I cut them long, I cut them fat. I keep them coming back, we keep them coming back. I'm in the distribution, I'm like Atlantic. I got the motherfuckers flying across the Atlantic. I know Pablo, Noriega, the real Noriega. He owe me 100 favors. I ain't petty, nigga. We buy the whole thing. See, most of my niggas really still deal cocaine. My roof back, roof back. My money ride, money ride. I'm gonna tell her, show you what I'm running like. When they snatch black, I cry for 100 nights. He got 100 bodies, serving 100 lights.
Every day I'm hustling, every day I'm hustling. Every day I'm hustling, every day I'm hustling. Every day I'm hustling, every day I'm hustling. Every day I'm hustling, every day I'm, every day I'm.
We never steal cars, but we deal hard. Whip it real hard, whip it real hard. I call the charge, I call the charge. Whip it real hard, whip it real hard. Ain't about no funny shit, steal bitches in business. I'm on my money shit, still whipping them BMZs.
All right. Little intervals. A little bit of, kind of like what a runner does. They jog most of the way. Every now and then, a little sprint, a little kick. Kind of when you're driving in your car, and le das gas, boom, you're burning your fuel, or burning fat. So that's what I'm doing right now. As I'm talking, is you're breathing. And when I shut up, go hard. It's gonna be about 2 minutes of hardness right there. Here we go. Moving on.
I got loyalty, got royalty inside my DNA. Cocaine quarter piece, got war and peace inside my DNA. I got power, poison, pain, and joy inside my DNA. I got hustle, no ambition, flow inside my DNA. I was born like this, it's born like this, immaculate conception. I transform like this, perform like this, wish out you a new weapon. I don't contemplate, I meditate, then off your fucking head. This that puts a kiss to bed. This that I got realness, I just feel she cuts, it's in my DNA. I got millions, I got riches building in my DNA. I got dark, I got evil that rot inside my DNA. I got off, I got trouble, some heart inside my DNA. I just win again, then win again, like Wimbledon, I serve. Yeah, that's him again, the sound, the engine in it.
So my machine, I got the studio, we go. One, two. That's the correct timing. You notice I'm going a little bit faster this time. But just like the people that cheat, and they go boom, 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 and within 8 or 10, they walk out of the studio to catch their breath. That's not what I'm doing. What I'm doing, just like I told you on Monday, we're going boom, boom. I'm adding little pushes in there. So if I'm going faster, I'm sucking down faster, I'm getting out faster. Does that make sense? So don't make it an aerobic 1980, whatever this. You get what I'm saying? So make that happen. Here we go.
It's like a bird. You see fireworks in Corvette tire skirt, the boulevard. I know how you work. I know just who you are. Use a picture. One more time, switch inside your DNA. Bottom is all that sucker shit inside your DNA. Daddy body snitch. Heritage inside your DNA. Homo don't exist. Thrown outside a jellyfish I gauge. See my pedigree. Most definitely don't tolerate the front. Shit I've been through probably offend you. This is Barnes' oldest son. I know murder, conviction, burners, boosters, burglars, brawlers, dead, redemption, scholars, fathers, dead, with kids, and I wish dead, forgiveness, yeah, soldiers, DNA, born inside the beast.
Ooh. How we doing? Feeling good? Sorry. Hold on, I'm waiting for Sylvia. My bad. Yeah, this week I'm on my own. I'm flying solo. So I'm clicking buttons. I'm turning on the sound by myself. I'm so spoiled. I don't know how to do any of this stuff. I don't know how to turn on the headset. So Sylvia just probably lasts about 4 minutes. I barely saw her right now. Sylvia, I was about to text you. Let me see you, girl. All right, so Sylvia is a little bit late. And even though it's my fault, and I'm taking on all of you. We were on time. So we're gonna go ahead and keep going boom, 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 boom faster. Are you ready? So what I want you to do right now is let's bring back Rocky IV. I'm super excited because Stallone is working on a director's cut of my favorite movie of all time, Rocky IV. It's gonna come out in November. So I'm super jacked up for that. And in honor of that, we're gonna do Rocky IV. So, start all over again. Sylvia, you missed it. I was here on time. So, okay, don't worry. I'm going to go harder to make up for the 10 minutes, okay, for you. All right, I was going to talk to my machine right now. I don't know if you saw what I was doing. If you want to make it harder, do what I was doing. I just felt right. I was doing this. So I'm going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, back. Boom, boom, boom. Forward again. Back. And stand up. What do you think? I think you'll burn more fat doing that. Give it a shot. Six. That's one. Repeat, and I stand up. So I'm not going 1, 2, 3, 4, and I'm done. Six forward, six backwards. Here it comes. You want to use that core? Two hands, of course. You're not walking. Then a military crawl. Something breaks the heart and now. You should be. Here's a little secret. Even if you're, if you take at least your 4 seconds and 4 seconds to breathe out, breathe, and exhale. 4, 3, 2, 1. What happens when you tell somebody, especially a kid or a baby, breathe, breathe, he stops crying, right? Eventually faster. Same thing with us. We catch our breath if we breathe correctly, which we forgot. All right, how are we doing? So Sylvia, I was talking about the legs. How are your legs? Are sore? Perfect. And you're all right. Yeah, perfect. All right, so you're not cheating. I'm not saying anybody's cheating, okay? And if you think I'm a hard transformation specialist, is what I am, but if you think I'm a hard trainer, there's some, not here in the, well, there might be one or two besides me, but not really here in the valley, but around the country, not world, around the country, you'll find some hard, I want to say bad words, but I'm not, some people that will just bark at you like a drill sergeant, and it gets results. So I'm actually, caring. So think about that next time you're like cussing me out. All right, my machine, I told you, it's your mother.
Lynch Mob Incorporated. Yeah. Fuck with your godfather. See what you get. Punishment. Consequences and repercussions. Yeah. Understand me. Y'all know what I do. Sick them youngins on them. Try to go ham on Porky Pig. Fucked up, boy, that's what you did. Bar, come through, split your wig. Y'all can't wrestle with the giant squid. Try to get that to the iron fist. Axe out green, I'm hot as grits. Yarn in my hand, no pinky ring. God, by the nigga, I pull the strings.
Don't forget, if I can't see you, make sure you gain that booty down, okay? I usually in the studio hold a broom or something. You can't hit that broom. We're good? All right. Do whatever you gotta do. If you gotta cuss me out, you gotta cuss anybody that's next to you out, whatever you gotta do. As a matter of fact, Infusion, we used to have what was called on Fridays, where we'd be sweating and swearing. So again, back to the trainers, there's a guy named C.T. Fletcher. That guy's a beast, man, and he cannot say one line without at least saying 6 bad words. So it's okay if you don't say bad words, then go ahead and shout out, make noises, whatever. You burn fat faster.
When I tell them, buy what I sell them, puppet master. I'm Jim Hansen, see my Muppets, they like duckets. Y'all better run when you see that bucket, hit that corner, do what I want. Get another jar for the organ donor. Ice Cube, nigga, I know better, but you ain't got to fight when you got that cheddar. Sick them youngins on them. Try to have beef with a fucking bull. With no teeth, I'm about to pull. I'm that genix just to finish. All the sports go to the winners. Don't get mad because my hands are clean. I'm the king, never clean the scene. Wizard of Oz, if you need a brain, need a heart, here's a start. Don't you worry if you need some courage. Y'all motherfuckers know where you heard it. Gangsta, thank me now. Rap God, nigga, please take a bow. Can't take bullshit from a cow. Don't ask who, I'm a fucking owl. Thirst and how will get you murked. Come to the boss if you need some work. Come to the boss if you need some hurt. White collar boy, if you check my shirt. Here come my sons just like Levert. Gotta get my boys up out the dirt. Putting the rap game on alert. Fuck with them and I will revert. Back to the old days, back to the old ways. Back to the AKs, fucking up your way. Sick them youngins on them.
How are we doing? All right. So, we gotta feel young. We gotta look young. And we gotta look thin. Here we go. And we are. Did I mention that this is the month of the machine? Here we go.
Here we go. Here we go. One more time, everybody. here we go now.
Yes, yes, here we go. Which we just got the flow.
Put your head to the beat. We got everything you need. Here we go now.
Yes, yes, here we go.
If we do it one more time and everybody's feeling fine, here we go now, here we go, yeah. If you want a party with us, just a frame, build the rhythm, here we go now,
here we go.
You know the party's here, sing along and have no fear. And sing is here to make you people scream. Now is the time for us to reunite. Come on, party people, there's a party going on tonight. Everything's gonna be alright. Just get up and feel the flow. And here we go. Here we go one more time. Everybody's feeling fine. Here we go now.
Yes, yes, here we go.
Guacamole's up in there. It cost a little extra. That was free. A little extra jumping around was free. But aguacate is the good fat you need. So I know you're supposed to take half of it. Go crazy. Eat the whole thing. It's yours. You deserve it. If you're putting mayonnaise still in anything, I don't care what it is. Yeah, your life has not changed. Mayonnaise is bad. Okay? No mayonnaise. All the mustard you want. And I'm giving you the whole avocado, all right? All right, so at the home enchilada, enchiladas are bad. Cuz, hay tortillas, sweatpan. I didn't make the rules, man. All right, here we go. I used to love all that stuff. I used to still do somewhere. You know, somewhere, I don't care how skinny or how buff or whatever we get, there's a fat, that fat kid in us that still lives inside of us. So I know Sylvia's like, I was never fat, and so here we go. 5, 6, ready, and walk out. Push up. And come up. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's kind of like the beginning, remember what we did? But we're adding a little military push-up in there. 5. I got 4 left. 4 left. I got 3 left. Deuce. I got 1 more left. 1 more. 3. 2. Stand up. All right. So, Sylvie, I'm gonna email you the video as always, because I know you'll do what you missed. And as a matter of fact, I'll try to do it for the first time right after. It takes me about 10 minutes because I have to process the recording, then I have to upgrade it to the Dropbox thing, and then the actual sending takes like 5 seconds. It's the process of it. But I'll send it to you. So try to do a little bit of stretch. I know you have to go somewhere. I forgot. Okay, I'll still try to send it on time. I know you want to do the whole thing again. All right. So, by the way, machine, I know you like to do double the workout. So, what I would do, playback, what Pop puts in the soundtrack, playback the video on your off days, Tuesdays and Thursdays, and do a September, whatever. And around this time that I'm talking, what seems forever, but it really is just 45 to a minute and 20 when I talk. But during this time, you can go ahead and add something that we just did that day before or the day of. Okay, you make sense? So you can even make it full hour of workout, not 42 minutes of workout, which you're getting with me editing out the talking. But it's very important to listen to talking. It took me a long time to learn that. Squat down again. All right, so what we're gonna do, and this is why, Sylvia, you might be noticing that little bump in the quad muscle. You might be noticing finally that something's popping out there. It's because we're doing a lot of these things, like leapfrogs, but this one, I always get your text late, Sylvia. All right, sorry, so here, you're on your toes. There's the reason why you're liking your legs. I'm sure you're liking your legs. You haven't told me that, but I'm sure you are. Here, you're on your toes. Now, heels flat. Toes, heels flat. Are you ready? Boom, back. Boom, back. 5, 6, ready, go. Flat toes, 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 flat toes. Toes, flat toes, flat toes, flat toes, stand up. Ah, you see why I talk so long? Why I talk 45 to a minute and 20? You see, I have to, otherwise you'd be dying. As it is, I think maybe some of you who I can't see, my mom and my machine, the ones that are in black, Alisa Corrales, miss you like crazy. Can't see you. So I'm taking your word. I'm not picking anybody in particular. I'm saying, if you're in black, I cannot correct you. Just like I can see Sylvia and Papa, I'm on Sylvia's ass all the time. And then Papa's like, Papa, why don't you do this instead? You know, Mom, I'm not picking on them. I'm just trying to help all of you. Second step. That was even like 31, 32 seconds right there. 5, 6, ready, and flat toe, flat toes, flat toes, flat toe, flat. Toes, flat 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 toes, stand up. How the legs feeling? But again, I'm always checking out my hamstrings. Because I don't want nothing to move back there ever. And I'm a guy. Who cares if a guy thinks he moves right? But I'm not very like that. So I'm looking at my hammies and I'm like, look nice, but it needs a little bit more of a bump in there. But I know, girls, your quads, guarantee me, are either getting tighter in a good way, not like we're going to pull something, and you're getting that muscle popping out. All right? You want to be skinny with chicken legs. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and pull a warrior 3. One leg back here, 2 arms forward, 5, 6, ready, breathe. I don't care what leg, do it. 5, four, three, two, pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 17, 18, 19, 20. Crunch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 3, 2, and control, relax. So I dropped the ball twice, lost my balance, and my head so badly, I want to do this. I'm here, and I'm doing great until it gets in my head. Like, I want to look at the camera and see how Sylvie and Papa are doing. And just, I didn't even do it. Just the thought of that, boom, my foot goes down. Concentrate on what you're doing, okay? But even if I screwed up, and I'm here, I'm like, whoa, here, and I go back to this, and I'm going down again, I took half a second to get back into it, okay? Do not go, damn it, I suck, or whatever. All right, other leg, I'm gonna turn this way. Breathe, exhale. 5, 6, 20, back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 more, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 3, 2, control, 1, 2, relax. I don't know about you, but the yoga part is where I start. I mean, when I take off my shirt, I go like this. It's in my shorts. So it's like everything is drenched. And more than when I dance or when I'm jumping around like a monkey, it's when I do the yoga stuff because I'm really engaging body parts that I'm not when I'm jumping up and down. So I hope that's you. And if not, don't worry. It took me and Papa some time to figure that out. So if you can just take yoga in as like your second cousin or something. All right, we're gonna go ahead and do something easy for you, torture. I'll count my head. Your knees, your chest. Okay. That's your stomach. It should not stop right here in your gut. It should be up here to your chest. Thanks to Sylvia, I have a beautiful headset. But even like that, you might not be able to hear the and I love you, Alicia. Alicia Corrales, I miss your comments. And one of her, and they were innocent comments, but I get a lot of people trying to be funny, to try to get out of the workout. Y'all ever been to the gym? Or like any at work, wherever you work, and somebody just put a boom, 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 because they're not trying to work. And then there's people who genuinely ask or make comments. like, because they don't know and they want to know. And one of the things she is, she just made a comment, is like, I'm breathing out when I'm kicking. Is that correct? And I think everybody was like too busy breathing, like, or wiping the sweat or drinking water or whatever. What she meant, and I got it, totally got it, she's correct. When she kicks, bah, you're supposed to exhale. When you crunch, you're supposed to exhale. So the smart question that somebody would ask me in a workout regimen would be this. As we're doing the ins and outs, when do I breathe in? When do I breathe out? So when I come in, I'm breathing out. Obviously, it's a crunch. I'm punched. So here I'm going to breathe. Makes sense? Do that. Do that one more time. We're going to skip the ski abs. That was next side. And we're going to still do the ski abs. So right now, I want you to do ins and outs. Do 20. And I know you want to give up at 12 or 14. Do 20. And try to do every single time you do it. And let's see if that gets you tired faster. Let's see if that feels tighter in your tummy. What happens when you breathe and when you breathe at the right time? Like I told you, like I said, this month is all about my machine. I need her to get with Sylvia. I need you there. And but the month of October and November is about all of us. I want all of us to drop 10 pounds at least. Now, Sylvia, this is changes for you because you're already in the 20s, okay? We'll talk later. So, but at least 10 pounds this month. You're supposed to lose 8 pounds a month. 8 pounds is what you're supposed to average if you're not eating tortillas. Again, if I live somewhere else, I wouldn't have to emphasize on tortillas, but damn, tortilla opens up, there's a big line. There's no big line for Fusion. Not everybody's crazy to come and join Fusion. They just don't want to do it. They don't wanna work. Okay, they're not going to work. I don't care if, I mean, look at the price I'm giving it at. And it's like, no, it's work. They don't want to work. But if they open tamales and tortilla, boom, the big line. People just want to drink their problems away. But instead of drinking, they eat. It is an addiction. So anyways, these next 2 months are about us. We have got to eat healthy. And we have got to stay in shape and no longer in the shape that we're in right now. Okay, so average 10 of the month of October. All right, let's do this. So we will talk later. Start your teas. As I'm working out, I'm drinking this nasty thing that I showed you last time, the kombucha thing. They have different flavors. Like I said, if you're crazy, you want to try the ginger, try the ginger. It is gross as hell. But it works, damn it. Just like that vinegar cider. So, guys, you got to detox. Detox. All right? Here we go. Squat down. Squato, patos, pavajos. Here we go. And like I'm here with Papa and Sylvia. They're already at a thin level. You know, Papa's averaging 171. Sylvia, 128 around there. Normal people, that's thin, that's skinny. But now the hardest part is let's get Papa that chest. Let's get Papa those delts. Let's get Sylvia that booty. Let's get Sylvia that back muscle. The back muscles is what will make me proud. More in the booty than the legs, Sylvia. The back, then you can, when you turn around and you see those. So I want all my girls, fusion girls. I'm talking to all of you, the ones in the black box. I want that sexy back. Here we go. We're bringing the sexy back. All right. So we're here. Papa, you too, baby. Sexy back. All right. Give me a plank because coming up next is the ab wheel. Yay, plank. Papa Palenque's right here. Now pretend I'm going over there and I get you stuck. Hold it. Hold it. Now I need you to go all the way down. Just bend the elbows halfway. Hold it. Hold it. Now, I know you're shaking from the shoulders and the arms. Tighten your tummy. Tighten your tummy. Tighten your booty. Hold it. Hold it. You're shaking now for reals. Hold it. 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 Up. Hold it. Three. Hold it. Two. Walk it in. Three. Two. And sit up. Right there. Five. Was that hard for you? I was shaking from my arms, not my tummy, not my booty. So my booty was rock solid. My abs were working. Your arms, your shoulders, and underarms should have been shaking because you're holding your entire upper body there. But the rest of it is light. So your tummy's doing the work. Are you ready? Hands. Repeat. Five. Four. Three. Bend the elbows. Hold it. Tighten the booty. Tighten the tummy. Hold it. Hold it. Up. Three. Walk in. Three. Two. Sit up. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. And stand up. Very good. So have you noticed that you're getting up now using your legs? You're here and you go straight up. You don't do how you used to. So that means your legs are getting strong. Not muscular, strong. So I'm very proud of you. Good job. And the rest of you, have you noticed that you're not old anymore? Okay, I always use the thing like, oh, I dropped my pencil. And they go like this. And us, for no reason, like we're walking to the store, we're like, oh, we just show off for no reason. I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you. Flexibility is getting better in all of you. I'm sure it is. I'm sure the legs are getting stronger. I'm sure your stamina is getting longer. But now it's time to do things for vanity. Here we go. At least she's going to get after me. She's like, it's for our health. It is totally 100% wonderful. But this month is for vanity. All right, here we go. So what I want you to do right now is get your mats and get your ab wheels. Whew. Before we hit the ab wheel, I want you to go ahead and do this. Papa, be careful. I want you to hit me with this. Go here.
play you everywhere I go. And everywhere I go, play you everywhere I go. Put you on repeat, play you everywhere I go. And everywhere I go, play you everywhere I go. Yeah, hey, I put this song on replay. I can listen to it all day. I can listen to you all day. You all day. Yeah.
Are you ready? Get your apple wee willow.
Top back, so much money, you can't stop that.
Get out my business,
of my business.
All right. Careful, Papa. All right. So what do you think I'm going to tell you, Sylvie? that was good. That was good. I think you can do more of something else. No, that you've improved a million already. This. You're right here. And I know I'm not talking about going all the way out. I'm talking about when you roll out, you're stopping right here. Look at my elbows. I want you to go ahead and right here. Lengthen it out. Let me show you real quick. It goes for everybody. If I'm talking to Papa, I'm talking to all of you. So here, I know it's hard, but guaranteed. I mean, I am glad it already goes all the way too. I guarantee people would see me and they're like, how do you do that? And then within a matter of months, like everybody's doing like me. So Papa can do it, machine can do it. So Sylvia, Mom, you're gonna be able to do it. So here, don't get anxious. And okay, so here, you're going, I know the butt is fine and I know you're not doing this. I don't need you to go that far. You're stopping about here and then you're going here. So I need you to go ahead and lengthen it up. Then go ahead and bring it in. And you're gonna feel it in your back. And let me show you the way you were doing it again. This is you. Here. One. Two. So I need you to lengthen the arms right here. Watch the difference here. All the way. Now bring it in from out there. Again. All the way. Then bring it out from there. And don't let the butt bring you back. The arms that are lengthened have to bring it as we start shaking. And again, I want to work on your back. The butt, I 100% I can guarantee you're going to have a great butt. The hamstrings and the quads, guarantee you're going to have a great hamstring and great quads. So it's the back that I want to see, okay? Like, people that work out, they look at the girls and they're like, oh, damn, she must do CrossFit. Oh, she must do fusion. Because the back muscles, that's where you're like, damn, she works out, okay? All right, so that goes for all of you. So what I want you to do real quick is I want you to roll out one more time, the furthest you can, and I want you to hold that out there for 20 seconds. I'm gonna do it with you. Here we go. Five, six. Ready, roll out. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, start rolling here, 17, 18, 19, relax. Were you able to roll in at 12? So your tummy should have felt that beautiful stretch. And a lot of girls, I remember my PIC, Angelica, she went to the doctor to go get herself checked because she had sworn she had ripped or torn something because she couldn't even breathe. And the doctor basically said, yeah, you're fat, you're 20 pounds overweight. She was 151 pounds. And the doctor told her she was overweight. And her abs were not ready for that. So I told her, okay, totally it wasn't my fault. So she's like, are you ready to listen to me now? He's like, yes. And I got her down to 129, 132. So she lost her 20 years, she's not overweight anymore. If you're feeling your muscles there, like, oh my God, I'm sore, like I feel like somebody just stabbed me or something. And I'll tell you what, do more abs, more ab works, more ab wheels on your off days, and that's gonna go away within 2 weeks, okay? All right, so, I'm gonna do my best to send you that thing. We have come to the end. Go ahead and stand up. I hope you like today's workout. It was a little bit more intense on boom, like different things. Monday though was crazy on the, Sylvia's right. I was really focusing on the shoulders and under here, but the legs are a given. They're gonna be shaky. So if you're not getting sore, you're doing something wrong. I keep saying it. All right. For Anissa Carrados, this one is this. Ready? Grab your head. Let's paint the fence. Five, six, ready, breathe.
exhale. Ah, 5, 4, 3, 2, relax. Oh, grab it. 5, 6, ready, breathe. Exhale. And relax. Open the legs. 5, 6, ready, breathe. Exhale. 5, 6, ready, breathe. Exhale. 5, 6, ready, breathe. Push up. And breathe. Exhale. Breathe. Exhale. Breathe. Exhale. Breathe. And get that tailbone deeper. 3, 2, 1. Come up. So it's a given. On Friday, your abs should be hurting like crazy. Tomorrow, your legs are going to feel worse than they are today. And the upper body is going to feel it in the back shoulder muscles. So somewhere, I won't tell you exactly where, because some people feel it in the underarm area, some people feel it in those sexy back bones that I'm talking about, sexy back. Okay, so, Sylvia, you're not sick anymore, you're good? You got better? Awesome, beautiful, beautiful. So guys, please stay safe out there. I'm counting the days until Lisa Corrales comes back. Man, one of you misses the workout, and I really go into depression mode. It's like, no, it's going to delay us from the finished product. There will be a finished product, I guarantee it. What you have now is not even close to the vision I see. What am I missing? Thank you for not skipping the workouts. Every single time that you show up, like, it shows, okay? It shows in your body. And thank you. Like I said, you are my product. We're family. Please, on your off days, do something. Go for a walk if it's safe. If you don't think it's safe, stay home. Do some push-ups. Do some Superman push-ups. Do something crazy that we haven't, that you're like, man, we haven't done in like about 3 weeks. I miss those. But I gave you the abs today. I hope you enjoyed them. And Monday, it's going to get more intense because remember, the month of October, remember, is ours. Let's make a difference. Love you guys. Fusion with a boom. 3 years old.